the Halloween murders. They start right now. And the...
Hold on.
There's children over there. I'll be back in a minute.
Once again, it is time to bring you the true meaning of Halloween at its worst. Gore.
It's that time. Jack o' lantern before Saturday, like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom, five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. Then after that, we snatch the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season. Ate a slow to the brain shit, like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom, five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. Then after that, we snatch the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season.
My mind is playing tricks on me. Cerebral release and DMT. Freezer empty, that ain't like me. Need a little bit of red meat to control my fiend in me. It's detrimental to my health. So stealth like when I be leaving them bleeding. It's time for the fiend. So turn that porch light on, so little dressed up bastards will bring that ass up to the house. And there ain't no scattering when I come out screaming some old satanic shouts. It's all funny till one of them catches a rip gut blade across his mouth. And his mom starts freaking out, call the 911. Cops responding quick, running up inside the house, finding more bodies with their mouths slit. But I'm up in the wind, wasn't my residence to begin. That H-A-L-L-O-W-E-E like Creek Mob to the end. It's that low to the brain invasion for the trick-or-treat occasion. Up in the mind of an assassin, laid them down on the couch with their arms crossed and their last goodbyes written out on a note shoved into their mouth. And a jack-o'-lantern burning near the gas stove that I left on.
Jack-o'-lantern before Saturday, like Friday the 13th. Woo! All black like a phantom, five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. Then after that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back at the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season. Hey, this love to the brain shit.
Let's go.
Like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom, five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. After that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season.
Little Red Riding Hood tortured up. The big bad wolf's gonna eat you up. Bodies in the barnyard butchered up. With meat hooks in his back, I don't give a fuck. When it thaws out, pull back the skin. Let it marinate till it stretches thin. She was in the pumpkin patch off the hen, but now she looking at the moon all seasoned in.
It's 30 degrees in the hills. We on that yellow tractor, give me the keys to the wheel. Mama never agreed with how I feel. We eat you in the organs, the rest of the body stuffed in seal. We taxidermy the bodies, use them for Halloween parties. The candy we handle the kids, we mix it with heroin, cyanide, and molly. Your baby's chewing on mushrooms. We light up the candles in bedrooms. We jam the floors and lock all the doors. A ransom note from the black goons. I'm smashing all of you drunken heads to get at this horseman.
Off with the head.
This music is only for the walking dead.
It's made sick.
That's what he said. I live for the shit. Wishbone if you wish. You made it in time for my baptism dish. My pumpkin pie got human inside. My anal mixes.
Bloody and rich.
It's Halloween, so I'm spiking everybody's drink with a cyanide. There's nowhere to hide from this mass suicide. Already got an alibi. I was laying up with this bitch. Hit my nuts, suck, busting fat nuts, and she gon' say the same shit. Chainsaw these niggas before they pass the fuck out. Chop them down like Timberland, hurry up and let's smash out. Isn't without the trace, face. Body parts all over the place. Dump your body in the nearest lake. This slow to the brain, make no mistake. You get the hands, I get the feet. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Fire up that blunt and please drive slow. Drop me off at old girl's house, after that burn the window. Meet me back at my house, tap 2 times on the window. I never answer the front door without the machete and that fofo. Like it's purge season, made sick, nigga, you know. I got niggas that wanna kill me dead. Smash my pumpkin, turn me red. Lay me out in the OR, the tubes all in my head.
Jack-o'-lantern before Saturday, like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom, five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. Then after that, we snatch the cadavers and planted them back at the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's easy.
evil season. Hey, this love to the brain, shit.
Let's go.
Like Friday the 13th, all black like a phantom. Five niggas packing ice picks, murder no sleep. After that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season.
I left the trunk open. Body smelling like skunk and mold shit. Got me bailing out the area 450.
Gotcha.
Put another bullet in it. Switch it up, ready with the surgical, nigga. Left him now vertical. I'm the first to go like I'm supposed to get it. You can see me airlifted and off the sticky black seaweed. For the murder shit, they're addicted to my shit. I got the scare witnesses raping and cutting up bitches and shit. Halloween night when the children knock on my door, you don't see them no more.
You don't see them.
JC Dugard story. Hold them all captive under the floor. Better get them out first. Better get the black curse. It's about to get worse. It's a gift and a curse. And I'm finna be killing everybody in the vicinity. Fuck it. Utility box, cut a knife in her stomach. And I'm done in the engine. I run up in it. I'ma split shit from the beginning. Ready to get away with the infant stitches. Already dug them. Throw them all in, about to call in, tongue them. It's the candlelight. Visual with the most appetite. We're sending them off to the afterlife. I get her in a room and I stab her twice. And I had the knife. Up to her, then I gotta cut through her, pull out the guts, gruesome. Lights out, put the kids in till I get finished again. And I said,
Jack-o'-lantern before Saturday, like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom. Five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. And after that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back at the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season. Hey, this love to the brain shit.
Let's go.
Like Friday the 13th. All black like a phantom. Five niggas packing ice picks, murder, no sleep. After that, we snatched the cadavers and planted them back in the front seat. Then drive away with the front and rear lights out. Knife in his mouth, cause it's evil season.
Seven locals died after taking Tylenol capsules that were laced with cyanide. However, even with the support of the government and a huge corporation, the person or people behind the poisonings were never found. And five prostitutes found with their throats slashed and their abdomens mangled led many to believe a serial killer was behind all the deaths. Whether it was one or many murderers, perhaps the most striking detail was that the mouth was slashed at either edge, giving the false impression of a wide smile. Police linked these serial murders with the area's yearly state fair, but the crimes remain unsolved.
Where this person is, whether alive, dead, or in jail, I can't answer that. I hope someday I can sit before you and say, we definitely